Well, Chris rolls over like it's Nelson in early lead. Remember, there's lots of time. Give each other space in the start here. Nelson, Chris duking it out. Nelson to the lead. Well, George catches the two. Dylan and him. Dylan picked up a few spots. Getting set sorted out, but Nelson and Chris open up a gap. It's Rob Donker's third. Great toss, so it gets around him there. George right in that battle as well. Nelson and Harjo, the all-purple buggy. Chris Bowman, the red and white. Nelson catches the pole a little bit. Chris right there. And Nelson rolls over. Chris Bowman back to the lead. Nelson, another little error. George is up to third now. He's right behind Nelson. Chris felt up to fourth. Greg, Rob. Three rosy buggies there battling for that spot. Oh, Greg with a mistake. That lets Rob and Dylan get by. Chris Bowman's opened up a 6-second gap. George is in that second now. George looks like he's getting the hang of this layout. He just won the stock buggy, man. Bumped up. He's right here. He's closing in on the gap. That's Chris. Chris just put a lap on Greg there. Dylan. Very impressive run. He got around off the Donker's for position there too. Qualified. Never mind, huh? Good job, Dylan. Chris Bowman, he's the red and white going down the straightaway now. He is your leader. It's Nelson Araujo in second, George in third, Chris fourth, Dylan fifth, Rob Donker sixth, and Greg Tasso seventh. That looks like Greg's gotten around Rob. Your leader there, Dylan. Hey. Oh, George to the lead, gets around both Nelson and Chris there. Nelson gets back around on this. Nelson, George, and Chris, they're going down the straightaway. Oh, Nelson got out a bunch of straightaway. Chris is going to end up pulling over. And George is going to end up in the lead here, just over 2 minutes to go. This race 6, race 7 up next, 2-0 Stadium. B-Main, that's Adam Ross, Dave Underhill, Dylan Raposo, and Mike Dory. George by line there, 15-9. Chris Belt up this second, I missed that. It's Nelson and Chris Bowman right behind them. They've got a lap over Greg, who's in fifth, Dylan sixth, Rob Donker seventh. Over a minute to go, George, the all light blue buggy going down the straightaway. Cricket Felt, he won the evening bump. He's closing in on the lead. He's the dark blue buggy. Nelson, the purple, right behind him. Those are your top three. Fourth place, Chris Bowman, 6 seconds back. He's been up front for most of this, but a few mistakes, second bag. Old Chris a mistake, that's going to give Nelson second. Nelson within 3 seconds now of George. Nelson closing the gap, looking to possibly get to that lead. Nelson closing in, he's within over for the first time this week. I think he's liking it. Long more conservative. He's closing that gap quickly. 20 seconds to go. Okay, time is up. Once you cross your gun, Nelson's done. Old George will get another lap in. He was 1.0 seconds at the line. George just made it in time, and George will take the tool drive, modified buggy, D-Man. George taking that one. Nelson second, Chris Appel third, Chris Bowman fourth, Greg Tasso, Dylan Raposo, and Rob Donkers.